I saw an ad for an investment bank, and their slogan is "No shenanigans." Yeah, who's writing their ads? Leprechauns? Give us your money and there'll be no shenanigans. No shenanigans at all. If there are shenanigans, I'll hit you with my shillelagh. No shenanigans. And then, I don't know if you've ever paid attention for the ad for Advodart, the prostate pill. I don't know why I'm looking like right at you like you're the expert. Maybe you are, I don't know. But the disclaimer for that is, only a doctor should check your prostate. Really? Like, who are people having their prostates checked by? Thinking, oh my God, I knew I shouldn't have trusted the guy in the bus stop. Told me there'd be no shenanigans. He pulled out his shillelagh. Here's something going on. So people are saying that the video games kids are playing on their phones and their laptops are too violent. You know, like people my age are saying, kids should be outside playing games like the good old days. Like, if you think about it, what we were doing outside in the good old days, we were doing real violence. It wasn't fake violence. We're outside shooting each other in the ass with a BB gun. That was real stuff. We had fireworks that were the size of sticks of dynamite. We would blow stuff up. We'd blow up Grandpa's shed and he'd get violent. Because he was in there. And then, why are you damn kids? We had crazy stuff. We had chemistry sets with real chemicals. Yeah, little Bunsen burners for the kids and test tubes. We're playing and we accidentally made crystal meth. Yeah, we didn't even know what it was, but we were up for days trying to figure it out. We go tobogganing off the rooftop in a laundry basket. One year I got this thing for Christmas, it was called a wood-burning kit. And what it was a slab of wood, and then this metal poker that you'd plug into the wall, and it eventually turned into a piping red-hot poker for the kids! And what you're supposed to do is burn, like, designs or your name, I don't know what the hell, into the slab of wood. Yeah, that wouldn't do. Like, every kid, we didn't know what to do. We're like, look, well, what's this? Oh! There's a scar from that poker. Chasing your brother around the house with the poker. That wasn't dangerous at all. Hot poker. Or who remembers this game? We had lawn darts. Lawn darts? Yeah, that game. Who thought of that game? Because what that is, it's a big sharp nail with wings on it for the kids. Like, nobody's going to get hurt by this thing. If you remember that game, we would sit there, the opposing team would be in a little, stand around a little plastic circle, and the other guys were 50 feet away would chuck the thing right at you. Like, nobody's going to get hurt by that thing. Oh my God, we'd play throw knives at each other's feet to see who could come the closest, who was the bravest. The bravest kid with four toes. I feel like you're playing that game right now, aren't you, sir? You look like... Or there was a game where you put your hand on a table and somebody would stab all around it with a knife.